Body of a 7-year-old boy who went missing from Delhi on the 7th of January has been found stuffed in a suitcase. The police have arrested the deceased's relative for allegedly kidnapping and killing the boy over some trivial fight with the child's father. The suspect has confessed to his crime in front of the police and stated that he kidnapped the child to seek revenge and a huge ransom.
बस तो कुछ नहीं, हमें तो वहीं से खेल खेल रहे थे, वहाँ हम भी गए थे, तो हमसे जाए कही थी मम्मी, अम्मा 5:30 बजे तो हमें बता देना, ये फिर वहाँ से हम चले आए, फिर हम आगे करने के दिन लेट गए, इतने वो फिर दोबारा आया आया से वो फिर गया दोबारा, फिर दोबारा से लौट के नहीं आया हमारे तक।
बच्चा हमारा खेल रहा था, अपनी चाची के घर से आ रहा था, तो आते वक्त ही उसको गायब कर दिया, पता नहीं किस टाइम 5:30 बजे करीब कर दिया, किसने कर दिया ये कुछ नहीं पता चल पाया।
Apurva joins us to take us through the details. Apurva, what more details can you tell us? What was the fight between the child's father and this relative about?
Well, a very tragic incident there coming to light, and this is from Swaroop Nagar area of Outer Delhi, where a 7-year-old boy whose body has now been found, identified as Anshu, who went missing on the 7th of January 2018 from Swaroop Nagar area. His body has been found. Now, according to the police, the team had in fact investigated, who were investigating this case since the beginning. According to the family members, they had suspected personal enmity to be the reason behind the boy's disappearance, and in fact, they had then narrowed down to one suspect, who was the relative of the boy by the name of Avdesh. Now, it seems that the boy's father and Avdesh, both of them had a trivial matter that had escalated, and that is the reason to avenge the humiliation and to also take revenge. He abducted Anshu and then he kept him, and he was also, in fact, the Avdesh was planning to even give a ransom call for the losses that he has made. But it seems that the fight escalated, and out of revenge, he killed Anshu and he stuffed the body in a suitcase, which has now been recovered. Now, Avdesh, who is the relative of Anshu, has now been arrested and been charged with murder and abduction at this point. But certainly, the grieving family members are demanding justice. The fact that this is a very, very tragic incident there coming to light. The police, of course, are also in talks with Avdesh at this given point in time to ascertain what was the real motive, what was the fight about, was it regarding a property dispute. But we are getting information at this point that it was a very trivial fight that led to the death of a 7-year-old boy.
Right. And Apurva, how was this how was the body discovered? Because I think it's been almost a month, over a month since he's been missing.
Well, the police during its course of investigation had zeroed in on many suspects, and one of the suspects happened to be Avdesh, who's the relative of the boy. And during sustained interrogation, the suspect revealed and confessed to his crime of having abducted and murdered the 7-year-old nephew of his, and that is the reason after that sustained interrogation they reached to the body, and which has now been recovered from a suitcase. He had stuffed the body inside a suitcase after murdering the 7-year-old boy, and it was during the sustained interrogation that the police conducted that the accused confessed to his crime and revealed what he did of the body of the 7-year-old child.
All right. Thanks, Apurva, for taking us through all those details.